Block that with current. He's got 3 Pokemon. Sweet. Oh, he's angry! Not angry enough, though. One shot. Live long enough to make use of that move, dude. Clipped your wings, bitch. My whipping current. Alright. Fantastic. No, I want to fight Morty. What am I doing? Alright. We are here. Let's do our thing. Bust up Morty's little friends. That's awesome. I love the fact that emulation sucks here. You have business with the gym leader? The gym leader has gone to the burn tower. Why would you have to leave? See, I thought there was. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Missing Noah's strong in that place. Come on, old man. Came in here seeking shelter for Missing Noah. Don't throw me back out there. No. Ah, oh, he's back. He won't leave me alone. This town. It's cursed. Okay, I fixed the curse. We're good. Oh, it's over. Oh, it's slightly to the left of where I went. Okay. Ooh, that means I can catch a new Pokemon here. Which means I better go back out. Oops. Legendary dogs. Yeah, I better get some Pokeballs so I can catch something there. Give me my package. Mom bought that for me. Give it to me. Yay! Zubat repellent. great balls. That being said, don't need these. You can have them. That's adorable. This. I don't need this. Never gonna use this. Once things are dead, they're dead. Ow. Well, now that I actually have a dungeon to go through, I don't need to worry quite as much about leveling. So, let's put a pop-up. Wait, no, Burn Tower, I think, has poison types and Gerst types, I think. So, let's throw Paratree up front. My name is Usain. I'm on the trail of a Pokemon named Suicune. And you are? Lazarus. Glad to meet you. I heard rumors that Suicune is here.
Yeah, he's right down there, actually.
Oh, good, you noticed it too? There. Suicune is down there. I can go downstairs. I know. I've tried it many times.
What do you want, Alan? You're talking to a crazy guy in a cape.
You're what?
What kind of strange creature are you talking about?
Hey, you're Morty.
My name is Morty. I'm Ekrotique's gym leader. Because my old friend Sign is here. Trail of Suicune, I decided to investigate the Burned Town. Ekrotique has a legend about his legendary Pokemon. Suicune, Entei, Raikou. As the gym leader of Ekrotique, I must have a proper understanding of it.
Before you're wondering, the reason I'm giving that gravelly voice is because someone in my chat refers to him as Solid Snake, so I figured it was quite long. And I got a coughing! Take it. Provided I can make him not die. Maybe if I can make him not die faster.
Perfect! That was awful.
A little bit more.
One more time. Just one more pass around. Good.
to I name a big, bulbous, flying mass of female gas. Wow, we had the exact same reaction to each other. Hey there, Songwon. Welcome to the stream, buddy. Just in time for my rival battle, apparently. You must be here to test legendary Pokemon to make yourself look strong. That's only a trick. See, the legendary Pokemon's trainer like me was sworn to become the strongest trainer. Battle with Team Rocket Grunts is just right for you. Alright, Pear Tree. Dig! I think he probably has Levitate, but give it a shot! Missed. Yeah, I figured. That's alright. Throw a rock at him. Aw, damn it. He's got my number. He knows I hate confusion. Nice. Ooh, good hit, Pear Tree. Good hit. One more of those. Or just let him kill himself. That works too. Totally okay with that. That's alright. I got just the Pokemon for that. Scary face or mean looks. Either way. Thundershock! Alright. Oh, dang. Did not see that coming. That's a little worrisome. Oh, he's still alive. I don't like that. Oh, but he's dumb. It's okay, he's dumb. It's alright. Zip Zap has once again put that Croconaut in its place. I had a Zip Zap once. Then it died. I assure you I will make your Zip Zap feel the same fate. Demia. Break his mind. Alright, Bite. Bite's using a Zubat's kit. That's alright. Ooh, he survived. Wow, color me impressed. One more Bite isn't going to hurt Demia too much. Couldn't have done that earlier, Demia? Come on. Save me some hassle, buddy. And a Magnemite. Now, this isn't Demia's fight, that's for sure. Hmm.
it's time for the Winged Dragon of Roar! He's not winged yet, but he's still a dragon. She is. Nice! Under 40 HP. Easy pickings. Ooh. A well-fought battle indeed. Not fighting with another weakling ever again. It's just too much playing around. You keep losing! You can't call me weak at that point! Whatever. You'd never be able to catch a legendary Pokemon anyway. Why is the rivals always such a pain in the ass? Anyway. If you haven't already, son, feel free to follow along. Always happy to have some more followers. Keep up with my adventures in my Pokemon Nuzlocke and elsewhere. Before I go down and meet the legendary Pokemon, just to make sure that I don't get murked by some random encounter.